गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू पूजा बत्रास चैनल वेयर आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू क्लास 10th टेक्स्ट एंड पोएम्स. वी हैव टुडेज पोएम, दैट इज पोएम नंबर 2, फायर एंड आइस बाय रॉबर्ट फ्रॉस्ट. प्लीज वॉच एंड अंडरस्टैंड द पोएम, लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल फॉर मोर इंटरेस्टिंग वीडियोज एंड एक्सप्लेनेशंस. ओवर टू द सेकेंड पोएम, फायर एंड आइस बाय रॉबर्ट फ्रॉस्ट. So the roots of the poem come from Dante's Inferno, and Inferno means hell. This very nice poem written by Robert Frost tells us that Robert Frost thinks that if the world is ever going to come to an end, it is either going to be in fire or due to ice. Now what is his context of fire and ice is what we are going to understand today. He says, some say the world will end in fire, some say in ice. So fire here refers to desire, fire refers to passion, while ice refers to anger and hatred. So according to Robert Frost, if the world is ever going to end, there are going to be two ways. Either it can be because of desire, passion, which brings about greed, or it is going to be anger and hatred. From what I've tasted of desire, I hold with those who favor fire. But of his experience, you know, of what he knows about desire, he knows that the desire, the passion, the greed, the selfishness has the power to end the world. So he says, from what I have tasted of desire, what I know about desire, I totally favor that fire has the capacity to end the world, because fire is desire, fire is selfishness, it is passion, it is greed. But if it had to perish twice, that means if there was another way in which the world had to end, I think I know enough of hate to say that for destruction, ice is also great. So here, ice is a connotation for hatred. Ice is symbolic of hatred. Just like fire is symbolic of desire, ice is symbolic of hatred, it is symbolic of war, it is symbolic of anger. So he says, ice is also great and would suffice, that is, would be sufficient in putting an end to this world. So that's how we end this simple poem. Please continue to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell button for more updates on my channel. See you next time. Till then, bye-bye.